What a good way to start. That was The Police with Next to You from Outlandish Demore album. You're listening to Psy Sounds on Lewis Radio. Radio Lewis even. Oh, got it around the wrong way already. Where the music matters. Next, Tommy Gunn, The Clash. Tommy Clash? I don't know who Tommy Clash is. Tommy Gunn by The Clash, and that was from the Give 'Em Enough Rope album from 1978, I think that was. So, yeah, I really like that track. I think I've already played it a few times in, over the last few weeks. So, right, next we're going to have we'll have this one, XTC, Sergeant Rock.
Help! so surprised. You've been telling lies. It's hard to wake up to your makeup, so please take off that disguise. Oh, you're too good to do the cheap confessions. Too good to do the cheap confessions. You are just a nut. I don't know it for a fact. I got a picture from your sister who's writing on the back. Oh, you're too good to do the cheap confessions. Too good to do the cheap confessions. Stop this out, not so hard to talk about. You can hide your fears and tears, you can even scream and shout. Oh, you're too good to do your cheap confessions. Too good to do your cheap confessions. Don't look so surprised, you've been telling lies. It's hard to wake up to your makeup, so please take off that disguise. Oh, you're too good to do your cheap confessions. Too good to do your cheap confessions.
That was True Confessions by The Undertones. Right, this next one is my first request, and it wasn't Get Off Your Crap. This is from my sister, not Nick. It's my other sister, Kel. She said, can you play that by Jesus and the Mary Chain? And normally when they ask me to do things, I don't do it. But I'm actually doing it this time. So this is one for Kel.
Dripping.
That was Just Like Honey by Jesus and the Mary Chain from the Psycho Candy album. I personally don't think it's the best track on the album. I like the really loud, raucous ones, but she liked it. She wanted it. So there you go. Don't ask me any again. That's it. I've paid you up for the year. Next one's Joy Division with These Days.
Yeah.
was early Echo and the Bunnymen from the Crocodiles album. Snappy little tune, that. See what I did? and then it was Joy Division. Oh, there's people outside making lots of noise. Do be quiet, please. Before that was These Days, which was the B-side of Love Will Tear Us Apart, I do believe. I'm going to double them up now because these are very short. It's two tracks from Wire.
All right. Here it is. Again. And it's called... 1, 2, XU!
So you're in a mag, kissing a man. So you're in a mag, kissing a man. So you're in a mag, kissing a man. So you're in a mag, kissing a man, yeah!
You were all singing along there. They were both from Pink Flag's Wire's Pink Flag album. It was Mr. Suit and 1, 2, XU, which came out as a single as well. So right, next, or which one shall I push? Let's go for Generation X.
Into the valley of the dolls.
Valley of the Dolls by Billy Idol with Generation X. I had that on sick vinyl, they called it. It was horrible. So, yeah, that's that one. And the next one, right, the next one is the Vapors returning Japanese. But I'll let you into a little secret, shall I? They are going to play the Con Club in October. It's just been confirmed. And you'll get the tickets at my very shop. As soon as I get the date, I will tell you. Here it is, Tony Japanese.
Staring, there's nothing else to do. Oh, it's in colour. Your hair is brown. Your eyes are hazel. And soft as clouds. I often kiss you when there's no one else around. I've got your picture. I've got your picture. I'd like a million of your aura myself. I want a doctor to take a picture so I can look at you from inside as well. You got me turning up and turning down. I'm turning in, I'm turning red, I'm turning Japanese. I think I'm turning Japanese, I really think so. Turning Japanese, I think I'm turning Japanese, I really think so. Turning Japanese, I think I'm turning Japanese, I really think so. Turning Japanese, I think I'm turning Japanese, I really think so. I'd like a million of them around myself. I want a doctor to take a picture so I can look at you from inside as well. You got me turning up, I'm turning down, I'm turning in, I'm turning back, I'm turning Japanese. I think I'm turning Japanese, I really think so. Turning Japanese, I think I'm turning Japanese, I really think so. Turning Japanese, I think I'm turning Japanese, I really think so. No sex, no drugs, no wine, no women, no fun, no sin, no you, no wonder it's dark. Everyone around me is a total stranger. Everyone avoids me like a cyclone ranger. Everyone. That's why I'm turning Japanese, I think I'm turning Japanese, I really think so. Turning Japanese, I think I'm turning Japanese, I really think so.
Sergeant in a squadron full of wallets. What a waste. What a waste. What a waste. What a waste. Because I chose to play the fool in a six-piece band. First nine nerves, everyone knows that. I should be glad not to be so inclined. What a waste, what a waste. What a waste, what a waste. What a waste. Strategies and moves.
bruises. I could be a doctor, notices and bruises. I could be a writer with a growing reputation. I could be the ticket man at Fulham Broadway Station. What a waste. What a waste. What a waste. What a waste.
Because I'm charging by the phone in a six-piece band. First night nerves, every one-night stand. I should be glad to be so inclined. What a waste, what a waste. Rock and roll, don't mind.
Sparks the revolution. I could be an inmate in a long-term institution. I could do the wild extremes. I could do or die. I could yawn and be withdrawn and watch them gallop by. What a waste.
During the Blockheads with What a Waste. There's not much Ian Dury I can play here because he was quite potty mouthed and I get into trouble if I start playing potty mouth things. Before that was Turning Japanese by the Vapors. Like I say, they're going to play the Con Club. They're a one hit wonder, so it could be quite interesting. This lot, if I push the right button, because I think I might have got confused here. No, I think it's going to be Let's Submerge by X-Ray Specs.
Yeah.
By the Buzzcocks. And before that was Let's Submerge by Germ Free. No, it wasn't by Germ Free Adolescence. That was the album. It's X-Ray Specs, see? Talking of specs, I've got the wrong specs on, you see? This is what it is, and it's going to be my excuse. Right. I think it's time for a bit of the Damned.
Burning the books, the church is in ruins, the priest hang on hooks, the radio's on ice, the telly's been banned, the army's in power, the devil
comes.
You see, now I dedicate that to my son Fred, because it's called I Just Can't Be Happy Today, but I know he wouldn't be listening, so waste of time, really. That was the Damned, as I said, with I Just Can't Be Happy Today. Right, now you've got an absolute treat now, although all the others have been treats so far, but this is the Fall. Oh.
And there were in the same country shepherds abiding in the field, keeping watch over their flock by night.
Round players, a ragtime. I used to think I could do what I wanted to. A ragtime for me alone. I want the streets to complete full homes. Angle wheel, homage around. I paid homage, I paid just to the one. It's number one.
Thank you.
The Mighty Fall with Right Place Wrong Time and I Can Hear the Grass Grow. Right Place Wrong Time was originally by the Ground Dogs, I think, and Grass Grow was obviously by the Move. Right, we're getting really near the end now. It's only a couple more, so but don't panic, it's going to be good.
Panic on the streets of London.
Hang the DJ. That was Panic by the Smiths. Right, we've come to the end, children. It is... You've been listening to Psy Sounds on Radio Lewis, where the music matters. Got one more for this week. Same time next week. I'm going to leave you with Whole Wide World by Reckless Eric. Came from New Haven, you know.
Maybe she's in the Bahamas, where the Caribbean sea is blue. We've been in a tropical moonlit night because